Drunken Spear team. What's up, gaming? Yeah, we're at it again in Fortnite. It's a fun game, man. Even though we struggle, but hey. Who are you? What's this from? A lot of interesting characters, that's for sure. Is that like a spawn or something like that? There's a fish. There's a girl running around with a hot dog on a camp fork. Oh my goodness. Does she even have a face? Oh, run straight. We're already starting this out. All right, and where were we going to drop? I'm not sure, but you know what? We're going to go right over here as soon as we're allowed to. We jump off the bus. We did not thank the bus driver. Forget that guy. We're going to deploy. Stay away from the mountains, otherwise you can deploy your ship early. Oh, no. No, you can't hit buttons, Katie. Get out of here. My little girl Katie came in to wreck my setup. Heh. She likes to hit keyboard buttons on the computer because they're all flashy and colored. And yeah. Ooh, yeah. The ODM. Give me some good weapons. I want them. Someone else.
Clean up on aisle 7. Thank you as always for shopping Fortnite.
Get some slap juice.
Oh, yeah.
Machine gun fire? Why not? Right? Why not?
I like machine gun fire. Yeah.
Oh, wow. For real? Is that Elsa? Wow. I do not feel bad about that at all. Let it go, right? I won't even sing that song. Oh! Hello. That's right, you better run.
I'm coming for you, man.
Wrong button. I'm coming for you, man. Ugly. Mister.
I have the voice log on. My bad. Sound like a kidnapper. Holding you for ransom, huh? Oh, there's another guy.
Hello. How are you?
Clean up at the boat dock. Woo!
Give me some splash. Skadoosh! Skadoosh! Let's hit the gear, huh? I kind of feel like they've nerfed this a little bit. On the roof. That's a hell of a landing, if I do say so myself. Don't try it, Anakin.
I have the high ground.
Seen something floating down there, and I was like, yeah, right there. Leaves and stuff. Is that a chicken? Well, hello, you. That was a glitchy moment. Glad I didn't pull a shot. Oh, shoot. Not much action, that for sure. I still in circle though, so that's really good, huh? Billy was wanting to test my sniper skill. tiptoe, tip, tippy tiptoe. Well, I suppose no action going on here. Let's drop it down. Dead center of it. Sure everybody will be coming our way eventually. Gunfire? Oh, we're here.
Clean up, clean up. Somebody come clean up this darn mess, because these guys, they shit stuff all over.
That was lucky. Where'd that come from? These guys have some good loot, huh? Can't drink that. Why'd I drop my gun for it? A gun that I persist on carrying, but can't hit a damn thing with. That gun. Oh, I see. Drop from above, huh? That's where you hit. I don't like having the low ground. Not something I care for. I'll take you. Dang it. Come back here. No! Oh, I'm out of the circle. I have done this again. Two sniper rifles. How did I manage to do that? Not paying attention, that's how. Yeah, brother. I dropped me machine gun. Good thing I got this guy here. Probably royally in trouble, huh? Well, the good news with that is that gives me 2 shots with the sniper rifle, so I can miss them both. You know? Got sacked first. Damn it, second place. I don't normally act that way, but Padme. Oh, this game. Ah. Second place. I know that she had, I know they had to be hurt. Damn it.